Pacific Drive on the Steam Deck. I'm gonna give it a test drive, forgive the pun, but that's what I did. Ran quite well on the Steam Deck. Did get a tad warm, low frame rates, made it a little less enjoyable. Maybe a bit of optimization. Apart from that, the game runs pretty well, just about playable, but it does need a little bit more polish towards release, I guess, for the Steam Deck. Apart from that, yeah, you have a bit of fun with it. At least enjoy the demo, give that a go. So, early build, early demo, see how it goes. Looks pretty good, to be honest. Just wish I could play more of it, but towards the end it was really going a bit slow, unfortunately.
Sulfur and smoke glows through the snow. Smells like money. Rivers for spines between the dry pines of bones unbecoming. You might have to hang behind. Hang behind.
anyone out there? Hello? What a sworn I... never mind. Francis, the radar's acting up again. You were supposed to tune up this piece of junk years ago. Yes, it's back. It's back. This is Tobias Barlow and Francis Cook, located in mid-zone Sector B. Do you read me? I'm picking up your distress signal in the outer zone. It looks like you're somewhere around Sector E. Hey, Francis, come here. Yes, it's urgent. Leave that interferometer alone for a second. Something is out there. the phone. There it is again, that blip on the spectrometer. I've seen that waveform before, but where? No kidding. Could it be? A remnant?
That can't be. There hasn't been one in decades.
Look at that spectral fingerprint and tell me that doesn't match the remnants exactly.
No. What we should be looking at is how fast this creature seems to be moving.
Huh. You know, if I didn't know better, I'd say they're going about the speed of a... No way. Do not tell me. They found a remnant and it's a car this time? Holy cripes! No one's had working wheels in here for ages. Boy, I'm killed to know how a combustion engine's still chugging away out there.
Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves. First, the breacher needs to get to safety. Then we can look into whether that car is a remnant or not.
In my heart of hearts, I already know. They're back, baby. When you find that shelter, go on and let yourself in. Alpi ain't gonna like you poking around in there, but better to face a bad side than let the zone eat you alive.
This message is for Dr. Ophelia Turner. We've sent a breacher to your garage on official zone business. Now, we have it on very good authority that this person is in possession of a remnant, which has taken the form of a car and was,
Get off the remnant thing. She's not gonna care.
Right, like I said, super official zone business. Protocol, demands that you keep them alive until we can get them to safety. Now, if you do not comply, I will occupy this broadcast channel with a recitation of the entire collection of poems I've personally written. That's 10 years and 17 volumes and...
God, that voice gets like a nail gun to the skull. So, another breacher, huh? How do you outsiders not understand that Arda didn't build that 300-meter wall out there for fun? Unless you're one of the unfortunates who got zapped through. Wait, I just remembered. I don't give a damn why or how you got here. You're trespassing, and I'd kindly like you to get the hell out of my zone. Unfortunately... barrier wall is as fortified against breachers trying to get in as it is against anyone or anything trying to leave. We have to find you a way out. So you might as well start by fixing up that car. Just don't break anything in my shop with those soft hands of yours.